What is up, guys? Hero Identity here, and welcome back to another episode of our Be a Pro on NHL 16. And we get our rematch against the San Diego Gulls, because in the last episode, the score, if we look here, was, 5-4. And we lost in, I think, the second overtime. However, with that being said, I think it was something like they had 40 shots and we had like 14. So what I want to do in this episode and in this game against the Gulls is absolutely tear them up. And, not to say that our shots in the last episode weren't good, because the shots that we did take were high scoring chances, which is always good. But I also want to, outshoot them, just because that's probably why they won. Even when they came in the zone, I feel like they just shot dumb shots. But it's, the score, the final score is the score that unfortunately matters, because we lost 5-4. But with that being said, by the time this video is uploaded and you guys are watching this, the Stanley Cup Finals are over and the Penguins have won, which is a good thing for me, at least, because I like the Penguins. But we are in the AHL, unfortunately. And unfortunately, even if we do get caught up, I think we were on the Phoenix Coyotes in like the first episode when we got drafted. But unfortunately, we're down in the AHL now. Not to say unfortunately, because we are playing, decent hockey. But it's not to say that I want to be in the AHL, because I would much rather be on a team like the Penguins or something like that. But with that being said, we're jumping out to the first period. And we're starting, of course. That's a great start. That's a bad start. God, whenever I can upgrade my guy, I need to upgrade my guy's strength, man. His physicality's got to go up. Because, I lose the puck so easily. I was on a breakaway pretty much, and my guy got, nipple-touched. And my guy, immediately lost the puck, which is not what I want to happen on a breakaway pretty much. Now in center ice. Gains the blue line. 19 minutes and 30 seconds left. Holy crap. And the net comes off. But he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro. The Gulls would be a fun team to play for. All right, here. Can we get a goal without me? Dang, they subbed me out for 5 minutes. A chance to create something, and they will score goals. They win the... Ooh. Takes that pass from the other point. I'm screening. Thrown to the slot. Oh my god, I should have shot short side. Hooked on the play, there will be a penalty. Oh, it's a penalty on that guy that I think was just poking around with his stick or stick lifting or something, I don't know, but this is going to be a huge PK here. Oh wait, that was on them. Or no, wait, they subbed me out and then subbed me back in after the penalty was over. Okay, that was nice passing. Duclair, ooh, you got me back here, buddy. Back to the point. Back to me. What the hell was that? Wait, hello? How did he shoot that, dude? He freaking ballerina skated around with it in 360. I don't even know what that was. Oh, don't let him shoot from there. Oh, nice save, goalie. He's gonna lose the puck. Oh, nice pass. I'm gonna shoot it low for a rebound. There it is. Oh, holy crap, dude. This game's already a freaking, I don't even know, a murder fest, dude. The goalie just straight up knocked my guy out. Number 10, whoever that is. He just got knocked out by their goalie. Maybe I shouldn't have called for that, because I figured the computer was going to make a smart pass. But I guess that's, okay, nice pass, nice turnover. We're on a breakaway here. Oh, my, that's slow up. Oh, nice little cross crease there. Between me and Duclair, there it is. Oh wow, my guy gets so killed. Ugh. We could have an easy goal there, but when I went, okay, we're gonna sub off him. My guy's dead. Oh man, that's the first thing I need to upgrade is physicality, and then something like, maybe shooting, just because or maybe just puck handling in general, because my guy loses the puck so easily. He has a good shot already. Oh, nice puck movement. I like it. Oh, if that guy could have tipped it. Back to the D. Nice tip. Oh, good try. We're putting on the pressure. That's how the last game started out. We started off with 2 goals, and we were applying such amazing pressure. And then I think once we ended the first period and went into the second period, we got absolutely dominated in that second period, I think. However, we are up in shots for now. It's 5-4. I feel like we're playing a solid all-around game. I can't really see what's happening. Apparently the guy shot it. Duclair shot it, I think, and then Kudobin, or however you say that goalie's name, saved it. 5-1-3. If we literally don't even, like, if we score, that's good. But if we don't even get a good chance, I'm going to be, wait, hello? EA? I didn't even pass there. I tried to cross it to the freaking guy that just shot a weak backhander. Wait, they're penalty killing and we're on the PP for like 30 seconds. Hello? Oh, he hit a freaking post. We got 20 seconds left. That was a good shot. I mean, as long as we're getting good opportunities on the power plays, I'm not going to be like as mad. I'm going to get killed. Somebody. Wait, where's our D? Hello? Oh, there it is. Back door. Oh. That would have been filthy. If he could have got that to me. Alright, the power play is over? No, we still got 15 seconds left on the 5-1-4. Directing that one to green. Whoa! Between the blue lines. I got you, Lefty. Blast it. I'm down low. Right back in front. Oh my god, that was it. Oh wait, we're still in the offense. Oh wait! He's got a lane. Oh, that's unlucky. I'm going to sub off. Man, we're applying some amazing pressure, which is huge in this rematch game against the Gulls. Oh, 6-9. 69. Let's go. 5:30 left on the clock. Not very long, but good. And we have the puck in the zone, maybe? We're about to lose the puck. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm not sure what I was supposed to do with that. He kind of gave it to me, and, like, I'm dead. Yep. Let's go. And then he hit me in the freaking... Oh, nice poke by me. Dude, the guys are passing to me and just, like expecting me to do some crazy stuff whenever it's, like, three guys. Shoot that. Oh, my God, dude. What a ripper. Better save from the goalie, though. Oh, back door. Oh, wait. 449. Oh, come on. Nice pickup. I'm down. Good job with the poke check. He can't keep it. Oh, it's offside. Yep. Zetti's offside. 4 minutes and 38 seconds left. 10-6. And 7-10 now with 2:44 as we are coming back on the ice here. Oh, nice hit. Oh, if that guy could have grabbed that. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right. Nice little breakout by them. See what they do with it. Oh, he slashed him. Or hooked him. Oh, they subbed me out for that. Alright, 11 seconds in. How are you going to put me in for 11 seconds? Like, I'm going to just do some magician and, like, magical stuff. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy crap. I was waiting for some EA cheese. I should have just called for it, because now we have to wait for another 0.8 seconds, which is super unlucky. It wouldn't even let me... I was going to say, it wouldn't let me simulate. But that is the end of the first period. I feel like we're dominating, honestly. Like, whenever I'm on the ice, I feel like we're in their zone more than not. And even when I'm not on the ice, I'm assuming with their shots and our shots, totals... in before we get scored on, and my stupid idiot butt calls for it. But he's got it. Wait. Oh, I don't even know why I just called for that, but I was just like, I saw the manual one timer and just got like super greedy. Wait, get out of here, dude. Alright, I'm gonna let the goalie hold it this time. Nice tie-up. Will Smith! Wait. Will Smith's got the puck! Okay, he's absolutely bad. Hello? There you go. Duclair. Down the left-hand side. Around the boards. Around the boards. Around the boards. Around the boards. Hello? Oh, shoot that. Could have been with another save. Their goalie's holding him in this. I mean, their goalie... is, I think the goalie is the one that's 10 above ours. He's 83 and ours is 73, so that's not something that's, you know, good for us particularly. But I feel like our goalie's been actually making some decent saves. I'm going to shoot it low behind. Oh, there it is. Shinneman. Behind the net, dude. You're going to lose it. Oh, my God. Nice pickup. This guy literally had 16 opportunities to go over the blue line. Instead, he just literally was from the right boards and went from the right boards to the left boards, just riding the blue line. I'm going to get hit and just fall down like a little baby. I'm dead. Wait, hello? Oh, my God, dude. That was it. Dude, the goal is so slippery over there. Dude, he's just sliding around like a freaking slip and slider right there. Nice breakout, Duclair. What are you going to do with the puck? I like it. Maybe. I don't like it. Forces it to me. 15 minutes left. My guy's bar is slowly but surely going down. That's another thing, too. I need to build up, like, endurance. Oh, we're breaking down the right-hand side. No way. If I get hit from this... Oh, wait, it just made me do that, Deke. Penalty kill. Carried to the corner by Green. Got the pad on that one. Right there, I'm not sure if I should have shot it short side like I kind of wanted to. Still, my guy shot it, like, tried to go five hole. Or if I should have just kind of went across the goalie and shot it left, top left corner. Even shots, it just said 14 to 13. I'm not exactly sure how they're catching back up. Nice poke. I'm going to just chop it out. Never mind. Oh, I'm breaking up the middle. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Heads on to the corner. Holy crap, my guy's such a freaking pussycat, dude. Jesus. One little bump and he like flies all over the damn ice like a little baby. Might have been something there. The Falcons love the Duclair down the left hand side. What are you gonna do for me? Oh, he made him zig. Okay. Wait. He just deked, shot, and then just got knocked the hell out by the goalie. 13 minutes left. No action. I figure this is going to be another high-scoring game, but neither team has had, like, clear-cut opportunities. Yeah, we should have had some goals. Maybe they should have had some goals. But still, like I said, the only thing that matters is the 0-0. Nice block. No room for a pass. Pass to the blue line. Moves in front. Score. Holy shit, dude. I'm not even sure how you let that in as a goalie. Wait, what? Dude, the freaking guy was, like, not even getting screened or anything, and the goalie's just like, hey, let me just not make a save. Oh, I feel like we've outplayed these guys so hard this game. Like, yeah, last game, we probably deserved to lose because we were down 40 shots to 13, but I feel like we're outplaying them. When we're in their zone, we're making smart passes. We're taking good shots. The point now. Pass across at the point. Maybe not now. That passing play right there that they were doing was actually really good. He's gonna die. Man, what a hit. You talk about it. Wait, hello, that dead corpse. It doesn't get any better than that one. That is a oh, there it is. Curdles gets the puck, apparently. And he made it tough. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Dang, he shot me in the leg, dude. Play, but he's staying out there. All right, down the right-hand side. My guy's juiced. Defensive zone. Wait, there were line changing. There it is. Oh, all right, we're going to line change too because my guy's out of energy. Come on, boys. I know you can get a goal without me here. We need you to. It would be absolutely huge if they could. But, again, we don't know if they are going to or they can for that matter. The goals with a face off. Oh, if that guy could have won that, that would have been huge. Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, we're on the power play here. We need to get a goal 100%. Springfield's back to play in their own. Wait, how did you flip that pass up? Wait, hello? Good pad stop. I didn't even call for it, but like I was wide open. Like, I'm sure he... Alright, boys. What'll he do? Using the point. There it is. Take a ripper from the point. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? They must retreat and start. We got a minute and a half left on the power play. Come on, boys. And at an angle to Dude, what the hell? That was slashing at its finest. Oh, wait a second.
Got it at the point. Good.
Oh, my good God. Lord Jeebsus. Lord Jeebsus, dude. I was ready to freaking ground pound that puck.
To start something. Pass attempt to Green.
Wait, why is my guy, like, dead?
Great shooting position.
Like, my guy, I feel like the game's running slow or something. My guy's, like, super slow. And I know the first thing I built up was, like, speed, so there's no way I should be, like, amazingly slow like I am right now.
That pass is cut.
Guess that's NHL for you. Alrighty here, let's see what we can do with the rest of this time here. 5 minutes, 30 seconds left. We could, oh wait, they scored a goal, hello?
You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Back near the blue line to Samuelson.
There it is, wide open cross crease.
One goal game now.
To, who scored that? Who scored that goal? Schwartz. Samuelson made a nice pass down to the corner to me, and then I just saw the opening where no, the right D wasn't there, the left. No D was really in front of the net, actually, now that I think about it. And we get an easy cross crease into Schwartz, however you say that guy's name, and he tucks her home, which is huge for us because now we only need one more goal to tie her up. And if we could do that before the end of this period, that would be... I'm going to just shut up because I know as soon as I start talking about scoring goals, we're going to get scored on, so that's not what I want to happen. Oh, I'm through. Oh, wait, I'm going to die. There it is. Oh, my God. How did he miss that? Oh, God. Schwartz, dude. Oh, wait, I can't grab the puck. Hello? Oh, my Lord, dude. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to... Oh, nice blast. I didn't mean to call for it from behind the net. Like, my guy got stuck on the net, so when I went to go out in front and, like, tap it in whenever I was calling for it, he did, like, he passed it when I was behind the net, so, like, I couldn't do anything. Nice. Go, Duclair. We're trailing you. I got your back. Oh, that was a bad pass. That was such a bad pass. I'm so bad. Nice D. Wait, how did he get that back? Oh, that was a nice pass. Holy crap. I don't know how he got that back in the first place, so there's that. My guy's juiced. Oh, my. How did my guy lose that? Like, I'm actually curious how my guy lost that puck. Nonetheless, though, I'm going to sub out here. There is 48 seconds left, 23 shots to 18. It's not as nearly as one-sided in the shots department as it was last game. Oh, wait, do we have the puck?
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him.
Don't let him just walk in and shoot. Go, Duclair. 30 seconds left. See what we can do here. Oh, nice pass. Oh. Oh, my God, I'm wide open. Oh, wait, that was... Wait, hello? I literally stopped in between the circles, and my guy just, like... automatically ran, or I guess he didn't run because he's on skates, but he automatically skated to the, like, right in front of the net. Like, he skated right here pretty much, so whenever I got the pass, it was, like, not a good... Let's go. Oh, wait, I tried to hit that guy in the head. Nonetheless, though, 25 shots. I'm gonna look at the little stats here. 14 hits to 22, that's not even important. Time on attack is pretty much even. Passing's pretty much even. Penalty minutes is even. Power play minutes, obviously, should be mostly even. Face-offs, dude, this isn't even game. This honestly could go either way. I'm not even going to be mad if we lose, nor obviously am I going to be mad if we win. I'm obviously going to be super happy if we can win. But we need to get one more. If we could just go to another OT, that would be pretty good.
That's a good solid poke.
My guy's such a freaking scrub lord, dude. Oh, wait.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
That's... Wait. Wait, how the hell did my guy just lose that? Their guy... Not my guy, but, like, my team. We had an easy breakout pass to make, and he just made the wrong pass. Or he didn't even pass. I don't know. Nice deke. Let's go.
19
minutes to this game... is on another level right now of, like, what is happening is basically what I mean to say by that. Backdoor. Nice. Oh, my God.
All
right. See, like, why is my guy so slow right here? I dropped it. Hello? Look, I'm still getting hit. What is this? What kind of racism is this? I don't know why. I feel like D-men in this game are super fast. Like, I should have made a D-man. Like, I don't know why, but D-men are just so much, like, they got more acceleration. And, I like, if you notice, sometimes I'll be, like, clean through on net, and then all of a sudden, like, I'm clicking in the stick. Like, one of these times I'm going to just put it right next to the mic and then just spam click it just so you can hear me clicking it. And you'll see my guy, like, slow down tremendously. And the D-man just, like, gets, like, a speed boost or something. Like, he's on freaking drugs or something. He's got the steroids just starting to kick in.
Taken to the corner by Mueller.
Oh my god, I read that. So bad.
And move down to Richie. Shot on.
Nice save from whatever our goalie's name is. Get it? Samuelson, holy god. Schwartz to Duclair. I'm here for you, buddy. I'm dead. Let's go. Dude, they're on me like, they don't go for hits on the computers, which is actually hilarious. They just kind of let them do what they want. And then, like, once I get the puck, it's like they have a freaking a submarine mode on that, like, a radar, better yet put, is what I meant. It's like they have a radar that it's like as soon as I get the puck, it's like kill. It's like kill confirmed. And then they want to, like, stab me or something. Nonetheless, though, 2-1. Oh, we need a goal so bad. 14 minutes left. Man, this is such a close game right now.
Looking to Jackman.
It is too close. Too close for my comfort.
Good, quick stick. On through the corner. Pointed to O'Brien. Great save. Got some, not all.
Wait, how are they getting the puck back from that? Like, hello?
Receives that pass from the other side.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's game. There's no way I just honestly have no faith in our scoring capabilities. Like, if I don't score the goals, I feel like nobody does. Or if I don't facilitate the goals, better yet put. Because if I don't assist or score the goal, nothing happens when I'm off the ice. And they always sub me off in important moments like this, so. How does he even get a stick on that? Like, kill me, please. This game is so dumb. Duclair's got the puck now. Nice, okay. Nice little force there. 13 minutes left. I mean, we're still not out of the game by any means. In before we get, like, 16 goals scored on us because, like, what the hell is he boarding himself for? He boarded himself, let that guy get on him. Okay, he's through on that. Go, you idiot. Oh, my God, they stopped moving. Wait, hello? I'm going to die now. Thanks, buddy. I love you so much. God, this team, man, please let me trade teams. Why? What kind of game mode doesn't let in a be a pro? How are you about to be a pro if you don't have the option to ask for a trade? Like, what is, like, that makes no sense to me.
Really good move. Perfect receipt of the pass.
How are you about to get the same options as a pro? They let you play games like a pro. They let you make choices like a pro. Every choice except for ask for a trade, which is what I want to do. I literally, like, just want to go to the NHL and, like, ask for a trade. The whole reason I'm in the NHL is because I, like, purposefully sucked and puck-hogged and stuff just so I could get on a different team. But they didn't want to trade me. They just wanted to send my stupid ass down, which I guess is my own fault because I didn't even... Look at that pass. Like, that, see, why can't we do that all the time? Where was that 30 minutes ago?
They check the clock and prepare to defend some more.
And of course, I'm never gonna get. I'm dead. Yeah, let's go. Oh wait.
To Green.
Oh my God! Nobody goes down low for you. So annoying. That's my biggest pet peeve. With in-game gameplay, is like nobody goes down. They're always reactive. Like, make a proactive computer or an AI that, like, knows they're supposed to go down low or something. Or whenever you're on the boards right there, you want them to go down low. Because I wanted that guy to go down low, but he just stayed in front of the net. And then as soon as I passed it, he made his way there. But too little, too late, I'm afraid. It's not looking good for us, man. Now, the rematch is going to go for the San Diego goals, unfortunately, it feels like. But we're still not out of it. But I don't know, as the minute and the clock continues to count down, you know, it gets dimmer and dimmer for us as a team, so. Oh, I tried to shoot it low for that guy. Wait, What are they doing? Who the hell was that pass to? Who was that? Was that to me? I didn't even call for it. Look, dude, my team's just keeping it freaking spicy, dude. I can respect that. What the hell is that? Hold on. How did I fall over there? Like, let's be realistic here. I didn't even do it. I went to go poke the puck. My guy poked the puck. And the guy literally just passes it down to that guy. Or wait, he gets poked or something. And my guy gets knocked out like anything happened. Like, what the hell? He, like, broke his neck on that and, like, nothing even happened. It's like, hello? All right, boys. I'm going to give us some momentum. Or I'm either that or else I'm going to get my ass kicked. I'm going to go out here. I'm going to fight so we can get some last period juice. Who wants to fight me here? Come here, number 21. I know you want to fight and tussle. Okay. Dude, fight me. They don't want to fight me, man. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, wait. They don't actually want to fight me. Hello?
Perfect centering pass. Outstanding stop. That terrific save is going to give the bench a huge lift. Out in front.
All right.
Into the corner. Elects not to shoot. Big drive. Blocked with a pad.
Dude, you don't want to fight me, man. Come on.
Springfield's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. Brings a shot.
Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna sub out. Nobody wants to fight me. Feels bad. Nobody wanted to fight me. That's some freaking... That's, like, not a good thing, because we're pretty much gonna lose now, like, hands down. Wait, fight me. Dude, come on, bro. Come on, Kirtles. Let's go, dude. He's about to get... Wait, I actually have no idea how to fight. Hello? I'm about to get my ass kicked. Holy shit, I'm so bad. Oh, shit, he just uppercutted me. Oh, wait, I got him in a jersey tuck or something. Oh, wait, hello? I tried to... Okay. Well, that backfired. I got my ass handed to me. It wouldn't let me jersey tuck him, dude. That's... Okay. Well, I got us a little bit of morale, I guess. Just for me fighting, everybody's like, hey, as soon as I get my ass kicked. Hey, look at that, we scored. Like, oh, wait, it's too late. Unlucky game, man. I feel like we were in that game the whole game. Until the third period, honestly, because then they just, like, we just couldn't get our goal until I fought. I'm just happy we, like, to know that my team can do something when I'm not on the ice, because, like I said, I feel like we can only do something, we can only score or draw penalties or something of that nature if I'm on the ice. But, you know, they scored a goal. We are 4-5-1 currently. Exact same score line of the Milwaukee Admirals, who we are going to face in the next episode. With that being said, that is going to wrap up this episode here, guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button down below. As well as if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. But in the next episode, we're going to kick the living crap out of the Milwaukee Admirals. In before we get our asses kicked. But I will see you guys in the next episode.